What's going on YouTube? Mocha back here with another video. Now today I wanted to talk about the recent claims of H1Z1 coming to console and just kind of give you my overall thoughts and my opinions about what's going on. This video idea all started because I posted one comment on Abel's video and all I said was, some things should stay dead. And I meant that in the most sincere way possible because I've seen and I loved H1 since the beginning. And the way I've seen Daybreak take that game and completely demolish it, I wanted that game to stay dead. But no, when devs get desperate and they see it, they start pulling the moves that they should have did in the beginning. I'm just gonna say it how I see it. Daybreak are some of the laziest devs I've probably ever seen. They are known for their false promises and just not working to a schedule. This was supposed to come to console several times, and it always got delayed. This was supposed to come out of early access several times, and always got delayed. So what happened that made this game finally understand what it had to do? Well, it was another competitor coming out, doing the same thing, but doing it faster. When PUBG came out, that game, H1Z1, yeah, it got thrown into the back burner because a lot of people jumped from H1, a lot of pro players as well, to PUBG because the experience was better, Bluehole listened to the community, and the game was developing in a proper pace. So what happened? Oh, PUBG came out of early access in December. When did H1 do it? 2 months after. PUBG came to console, when? Only a couple months ago. Now what's H1 doing? Oh, coming to console as well. They're trying to pick up the slack. But at the same time, who the fuck's playing it anymore? This just seems like a desperation move. The final move, the final thing that's like, look guys, if we can't do this, if we're gonna give you a free-to-play game on PlayStation to try to battle Fortnite and PUBG on Xbox, well, this is it. This is the final thing that we can do. It's free to play. It's going to be old H1 style. The games are going to be 15 minutes long, and we're going to try to come back in a big way. But in reality, most of the mechanics probably still aren't fixed because they're still not fixed on PC. A lot of the problems that we're still getting complained constantly on Reddit and constantly to Daybreak probably still aren't fixed. So we're going to play this beta. A lot of people might be like, oh, this is fun, this looks good, but in reality, what you're gonna get is the same Daybreak that we've had for the past 3 years. A lazy development team that actually doesn't wanna see the game succeed at all. What we're gonna see is a free-to-play game, probably with a shit ton of microtransactions, and is somehow gonna make money off that because us as consumers are using our wallets more than our heads. And if you're shocked by what I'm saying, this isn't the first time that Daybreak's done something that's been very questionable. Originally, the game was packaged into two separate games. They split them, then charged two separate costs to the people that didn't already own the game. Next, got rid of the OG map. People wanted it back, didn't bring it back. Now they're claiming when Z1 comes out, you're gonna get to play your favorite map again. Once again, a little too late. What happened next? They did a cop-out. They were like, we have to get out of early access. How are we gonna do it? Let's come out with Auto Royale, and that's gonna launch us out of early access. Well, that happened as well. And what happened? They lost half their freaking player base. Nobody's playing this game. Now it's coming to console. They're trying to get a resurgence. This beta starts May 22nd. Listen, I'm just as enthused as everyone else. I want to see H1 succeed, but at the same time, I know Daybreak and I know the things and the strings that they've pulled. It's not going to work. As consumers, we just got to be real. If it's good, it's good. If it's not, it's not. Let's move on. Let's let just the cycle of gaming happen. If the game just has no more to give, just let it fade out. There's gonna be new ones coming. There's gonna be new stuff that promise you guys. PS4, you guys are gonna get more Battle Royale. The genre is still very fresh. People haven't mastered it. So just don't fall into the trap that, oh, it's not Fortnite, I don't have to build, so I'm gonna download it, I'm gonna play it, it's that. No, it doesn't have to be that. You're gonna get something else, just trust. But guys, I'm out of here. I know that was a little rant, but tell me how you feel. If you guys are excited, download the beta. If you guys aren't, let me know down in the comment section below, and I will catch you guys in the next video.